I wrote this next record. It's the first record I ever wrote in LA, and it changed my life. And I went to a party about this time last year, and I met one of my best friends, who's now my best friend, Megan Trainor. Yeah, Megan Trainor. She's hilarious, and she's a genius. I love her very much. Awesome. My best friend. And I showed her this on my iPhone. I pulled out my iPhone, and I pulled out a little demo, and it went, na 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 na. And she was like, oh, that's really cool. Can I sing on that with you? And I was like, yeah, you can sing on it with me. So literally 2 weeks later, I just moved to Los Angeles. I don't know what to expect. And I meet Megan Trainor, and she's singing on the song with me. So y'all know what this song is, so sing along. Yeah. I said I'm standing up, so we're doing, all right, hit it. I'm